People often think that young children are these beings to be loved, but it's more than that. When we think about children as thinking people, we create an environment that's always stretching them so that that young mind's able to think in new ways. Early childhood has traditionally been undervalued, under-resourced. Consequently, I feel it's really important that we grow the research base. I wanted to grow the research so that we as educators in Australia have an Australian evidence-based model that is a credit model that recognises that early childhood educators are these amazing people.
The Laureate Fellowships are the ARC's most prestigious fellowship, and they provide the funding and the opportunity for internationally recognised researchers to conduct research that is going to make a difference nationally and internationally.
When the faculty and the university asked me to put in an application, that's never going to happen. And I thought, well, why not give it a go?
The competition is fierce. Everybody who applies is well recognised to be a leader in their research field.
When I got the phone call, I thought, I can't believe this. Am I hearing this right? This is a really important moment, historic moment for early childhood educators and researchers in Australia. So educators will try out the conceptual play worlds model that has come from my previous work. One of the tools we have involved in our research is an app, so educators can capture these imagination and science moments or engineering moments or technology moments because they're so well placed to be able to do that. They will then be talking to us about what they've learned through trying out the ideas, and we in turn will be learning the best way to modify and take this evidence-based model forward. Once the children have experienced this early childhood setting, being creative and imaginative and solving lots of interesting problems, we're hoping that these amazing people will wind up being chief scientists of the future.